My name is Anna. I'm going to do a check for ear mites on feline. I've got my slide and I got my sample. I'm going to put a drop of mineral oil on the slide. And I'm going to roll my sample around in the oil just to kind of try to knock off some of that stuff on there. I'm going to look at this on 10x. And again, we're on 10x. Just checking the entire slide and be sure that we are ear mite free. The sample had the coffee ground texture, you know, that we look for when we see ear mites, but this kitty does not have ear mites.